My father, my God.
Whatsoever. That has interrupted my destiny.
That has interrupted my destiny.
Tonight. Recreate my destiny. Open your mouth and fire prayer.
Jesus.
If you are not praying, there is trouble. Open your mouth.
In
Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hold on. Hold on. Let me make you understand me well. If you are running race with a punctured destiny, you can't have speed. You may be seeing 5 million in your account and you're comfortable. If the original plan is revealed, you will know. You'll be seeing 5 billion. Some people, what they are seeing now is a counterfeit of who they are originally. And until the original begins to appear, you cannot get better. How are you, sir? Am I communicating here? You're going to repeat that prayer. This time around, you will shout Jesus 7 times. He's the only one who can recreate anything that has been scattered. If you shout Jesus 7 times, at the 7th one, you clap your hands and begin to pray, "Oh Lord, whatsoever that has punctured my destiny, anything that brought me out of who I'm supposed to be and has made me comfortable in an area where I am supposed to be better than." You have one car, you are living in a flat, your children are going to school, and you think that's what you came to this world to do. Your mates are dedicating estates in Banana Island. Small boys of 31, a plot of land, 450 million, they are buying 10 and building, dedicating it. And you are here paying school fees for your child, and your hand is like this. That's not you. There is a you in you that makes you the you you are. Am I talking here? Lift your two hands. Shout Jesus, number one.
Jesus.
Number two.
Jesus.
Number three.
Jesus.
Number four.
Jesus.
Number five.
Jesus.
Number six.
Jesus.
Number seven.
Jesus.
Rolling, 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 rol In the name of Jesus, hear me. By the next time I'll see your face, the real you will manifest. You didn't hear me. By the next time I will see your face. You know one thing I like about Genesis chapter 1? Even though it was the recreation, when God finished, the Bible said, and he looked at all things he created, and he said, they are beautiful. They are beautiful. They are beautiful. Meaning that your life can be beautiful again. Who is that devil that said you remain in bitterness? That devil is a liar. Say, my father,
I receive my beauty.
My life.
Receive beauty.
I like the scriptures. He says, see how beautiful the feet of preachers are. See how beautiful the feet of preachers are. The beautiful gate was beautiful, but had no ability to beautify a layman's life until a man who his feet is carrying beauty appeared. James, Peter, and John, they said, he said, help me with money. They looked at him. They said, you are at the beautiful gate, but why is your life bitter and ugly? He said, forget about the beauty of this gate. It has no ability to affect my life. And they looked at him. They said, silver and gold we have, but the beauty will carry. Can I pray for you? If there is beauty on my feet, I prophesy your destiny is beautified. I say your destiny is beautified. Your destiny is beautified. Your destiny is beautified. Somebody say, I receive my beauty. Second Samuel chapter 9. Pick your Bible. Talabashi. Likrodobos Krudabahasata. When you wake up in the morning time, give praise to God who keep you alive. Shante. Shanta.
Oganedo. Oganedo. Oganedo.
Everybody just lift up your two hands, all eyes closed. Just play the keyboard, just play the keyboard. Lift your two hands, all eyes closed.
No!
I love you, Jesus.
Give him praise. I like you to just worship him. I don't know why. I want to preach, but I feel like worshiping. Give him all the glory. Lift your hands. If you can lie down before him, lie down. If you can kneel down before him, kneel down. Just worship him and appreciate him. He is worthy.
Yeah. mercy.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you.
Take all the glory. Take all the glory. Take all the glory. Take all the glory.
I need no other.
I need no other.
I need no other. What I believe, it is enough that Jesus died
and that He died for me.
Thank you for dying for me. Thank you. 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 Just say to him, tell him thank you. Thank you.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you. Thank you. Aha.
Aha, give Jehovah. Give me a titi cherubi. Oh, the onion. We go out.
Second Samuel chapter 9.
I came to correct punctured destinies. Should we go? Kaluta. Lift up two hands.
Chineke kikwe. Onye kikati. Olari ya norengi. Ati konye dika.
Thank you. You are the glorious God. You are the beautiful King. You are the excellent God. I bow before your throne.
You are the glorious God. Beautiful.
Something just left me. I feel a vacuum. God's house should pour. That's the realm God wants to move you into. Your leg is about to touch the world. I see international doors.
Jesus said, "You have to open me."
Can I preach? I want to correct destinies and close. Few minutes, I'll be done. Madam, stand up. You on white hair tie. Are you married? Huh? You want to marry? Come and marry.
The Lord just showed me a padlock. The Lord just showed me a padlock. Is this your husband? Are you the husband? Who is Namdi? Are you Namdi? Eh?
Yes.
The Lord showed me a padlock. And the Lord showed me a pot. And the Lord showed me 5 children inside the pot. Their hands were all open. They put their hands together, used the padlock, and padlocked the 5 hands. And said, you will only see them in the dream, but you cannot carry them in your hands. Do you dream where you are carrying children?
Yes.
Every day.
Yes.
But yet you can't be pregnant.
Yes, I told you.
Come here. Open your two hands. Say, my father.
Anywhere.
They
padlock my life.
They padlock my life.
Fire.
Fire.
See, God is not a man. God does not reveal what he can redeem. I saw an angel released. And I saw the angel walking towards the pot. And the people that locked it are asking the angel, who sent you? You know, when they tied the donkey, they didn't go to their house. They were hiding behind the bush, waiting for who will come and lose the donkey. And when they came to lose, they said to them, who sent you? And they said, this is for the master's use. Whoever the Son of Man sets free. Oga, congratulations. Buy me 5 apples. Bring it here 8 o'clock in the morning. I'll bless the 5. You eat 3. The wife will eat 2. You have 3 boys and 2 girls. Congratulations. It's done. Go.
Jesus onye nwe chineke nuru olume barogi sine bobibi gidielu ukwasima kukamara onye nwe kamganeto weka hugi nanya kari.
Bro, if you bring me that key, bring it for me.
Anu womba nyere gosigi.
Anosha, rush and get the key from him.
Inenye ora anefu. Hold on.
This is the key of a Lexus car, RX 300. Chidi Samuel,
Robi mo Malaysia ni ma no dum ni le ni ma no dum ni le idi robi mo ma
is a Lexus Jeep is parked outside. I was in South Africa 4 days ago. God spoke to me. He said, when you get back to Nigeria, bless your son. Take the key. Congratulations.
stronger.
I want to preach. When I hear God, I obey God. You know, between last year and tonight, between January last year and tonight, this is the 17th camp giving out between last year and this night. 17th, you know. It's not because I have plenty, but it's the heart. Develop a heart, God will give you. Develop. When Dr. Joshua Talina came here, he left with a Lexus I just got 1 month ago. GX470. When Towers came, he left with a Range Rover. Plenty of them. He's been giving, 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 giving. You fuel that car throughout the month of March. Go and tell him that's the owner of the car. He said he will fuel the car for the month of March. He's your namesake, so you're my namesake too. See, when they go fuel, bring the tithe of the fuel money to me. It's important. Amen. Bless you, sir. First and second Samuel. Can we go? Can we go now? Okay, we should just close. I feel satisfied enough with the worship. Worshiping God gives me all glow, all joy I need.
Hosanna, 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 Anna Wele Kelebo, Edi Abuse Luka Karama.
And David said, is there yet any that is left of the house of Saul that I may show him kindness of Jonathan's sake? Verse 3. Tekada Zokala Baratash Gridi Lapota. Verse 3. Quickly. And King David says, is there not yet any of the house of Saul? You know, he asked the question in verse 1. People pretend they didn't hear him. He repeated it in verse 3. Repetition is for emphasis. When God commands people to bless you and they refuse, God will keep speaking until they give you what you are looking for. Your amen is coming from Ajegule. Hey. Let me explain to you what I mean by repetition. When Jesus was about to be crucified,
The Bible said they took him to the house of Pilate to judge him instead of a court. They didn't judge him in a court. They took him to the house of a man. While he was inside there, they sentenced him to death
before they began to try him.
Now, while they were doing the trial, a man by name Simon was outside
looking with others.
But the destiny of Simon
was to help him carry the cross. He refused.
The Bible said when Jesus came out and carried the cross, the men of the Jew forced Simon to carry the cross for him. He was destined to help him. He didn't want to help him. They forced him to help him. Anybody destined to help you, I forced them to help you. I didn't hear your amen. I said I forced them to help you. If I hear your amen, your help is coming now. 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 Somebody say help.
If you do like this, your help will come. So come. Can we finish that?
That I may show him kindness
for Jonathan's sake. And Ziba said unto him,
Jonathan had yet a son
which is lame at his feet. Touch your neighbor, say, correct my destiny.
Correct my destiny.
I didn't hear you say, correct my destiny, Lord.
Correct my destiny.
Say, correct my destiny, Lord.
Correct my destiny, Lord.
I came to pray for 353 people that are under the sound of my voice. Anything that has gone wrong in your life today, they are corrected by fire.
Amen.
I said they are corrected by fire.
Amen.
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 They are corrected by fire.
Share this.
The negative of a picture is not the picture.
Make I talk.
If you see your negative, your head is green, madam, you're settled. Your eyes is blue. Your like this is ash. Have you seen your negative before? It looks like a Lulu Mutete. It doesn't look like you. But when the original picture appears, who no.
Can I bless somebody?
Yes. There are 353 people here. You have been dwelling in your negative, which is not the original you that God has created. Today, I release the original you. Today, I release the original you. Any purpose of God for your life that the devil has thwarted, I reverse them by fire. 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 The Bible said, I know the thought I think towards you. They are thoughts of peace, not of evil, to give you an expected end. I am the God of all flesh. Is there anything too hard for me to do? I will do unto you exceeding abundantly, more than you think or imagine in your heart. He said, if you who are evil know how to give good gifts unto your children, how much more me, who is your heavenly Father? He said, take no thought what you will eat. Take no thought what you will wear. Take no thought what you shall eat. Take no thought where you will live. For if I, God, can take care of the bird of the air, if I, God, can take care of of the grass in the field. Have you not wondered why ants cannot finish? I am the maker of the ant. I am the maker of the bird. If I can take care of the bird, I can take care of you. If a mother cannot forget the sucking child, I, God, cannot forsake you. I came to announce to you, God has not forgotten you. God has you in mind. I said, God has not forgotten you. God has you in mind. The original you is about to manifest. There is somebody under the sound of my voice. People have laughed at you. People have called your names. People have said, where is your God? People have said, this is how you will end. But I came to announce to you, they only saw your part one. They have not seen your part two. There is another side of you that is about to manifest. You don't serve a dead God. You serve a mighty God. He is the same yesterday. He is the same today. He is the same forever. When God says yes, no man can say no. When God opens a door, no man can close it. When God lifts you up, no man can bring you down. God is on your side. Power is on your side. Glory is on your side. Miracle is on your side. Release a rush of fire.
Take your seat if you have one. Ende de gomba hata. Ilabandos. Enua anda gadanguru buhos. I feel it already. In Angu Sakata. And the Bible said, and David woke up one morning with sleep loosed in his eyes. And he looked at everybody in the house. And he said, I need to show kindness. They don't do anything. We're going to make me remember them. But I just wake up, remember them. Can I pray? Can I pray? There is somebody listening to me. God said, I'm going to package your matter. And I will put it in the heart of a king. And that king will not sleep until they favor you. Your amen is looking for a recharge card. Hear me? Listen. Listen. Do you know what it means for a king to remember you? You don't know what it means to ride a car you did not buy. You don't know what it means to live in a house you did not build. You don't know what it means to travel abroad without a bank account. Am I talking to somebody here? You don't know what it means to receive a contract without tendering your paper. You don't know what it means. You don't know. The reason you don't know is because everything you achieve is by labor. The day you understand that life is not a palace of labor. Am I talking here? Am I talking to somebody here? Am I talking here? Here comes a time in the life of a man when God looks at you. He said to you, Jeff, my son, step aside. I want to step into your matter. He looks at you, he said, Chilima, my daughter, step aside. I want to step into your matter. There is somebody here, God is saying to you, you have tried on your own. You cannot make it. Step aside. I want to step into your matter. Somebody here, God is stepping into your matter.
Say echo. Say echo.
Echo.
Say echo.
Echo.
You go tiara. Tell me to serve. Make one person hold him. Later when I go tiara.
Power upon three of you. Now. Cut.
So power has separated. Power has separated the handkerchief. Say here.
I hear.
I love this God. Shafaya. 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 Shafaya.
Take that seat now. Are you to the stand? Take your seat. Shoo. Now, so if they check you, this the way they do me, they do you.
If they do you, you will be the next to testify. I say you will be the next to testify. What you never ask them, if they do you.
They do you.
Hey!
I feel it here. Listen. Listen. Make I talk. City, city, city. Did they do you? Eh? Eh?
You know what God just said? He said, there is this tears that has been in your eyes. He said, in the next 5 days, one phone call will dry that tears. One. One what?
Among numbers in the phone, all numbers in the phone are not contact. When you press your contact, every number appear. Now lie. No be all of them be contact.
There are numbers, there are contacts.
Flo.
You know they hear me?
Flo, sir.
The other people now they make up your phone, they don't be contact.
Your
mouth must laugh. I say your mouth must laugh.
Don't
punish the devil.
Now, let me share this before I close. Take your seat. The
Bible said, when David asked, is there anyone left that I may show kindness?
You know what happened?
One of the servants who has been taking the place of the person appeared.
His name was Ziba.
Ziba was a bad man. Ziba is an impersonator. He is not the original. He claims to own what he does not have. He was a servant, but he was eating like a king. Because Ziba was a lame man, nobody to claim the inheritance of Saul. He stood even as a servant and began to chop life with 35 fingers in another man's land, another man's kingdom. A tenant became a king in another man's kingdom. Any Ziba who has pushed you out to take your place, Holy Ghost, disgrace their Ziba. Disgrace their Ziba. Disgrace the Ziba.
What is this? Waiting. How you go? You go get them. You they beg.
By your destiny, you should be in your husband's house. You are in your mother's house eating mama. Thank you. By your destiny, you should be abroad. One stupendous ignoramus from your father's house. Carry your star, change. His own son is now abroad, enjoying with your destiny. That devil is a liar.
You,
anywhere where they push you, come out. I carry you, enter there. I say, I carry you, enter there. I carry you, enter there. Somebody say, I take my. my place.
I take my place.
Say, I take my place.
I take my place.
Shot fire.
Fire.
Watch this. When they said, can I show anybody kindness? The man appear. He said, yes. There is one person, no, but he is lame. Who asked you? David asked, is there anyone left? The question is, yes, there is somebody left. Whether he is lame or not, it's not your business. So he brought the concept that he is lame, because lame people don't come to the palace, so that David will see reasons with him and he will continue to enjoy the man's destiny. Thank God David was a man of God. And how did Ziba become lame? That is where my message is. Was he born lame? No. In 2 Samuel chapter 4 verse 4, the Bible said there was battle in the house of Saul. Write them before you forget them. There was battle in the house of Saul, and people were running for their life. Look at this. And Jonathan, Saul's son, had a son that was lame on his feet. He was 5 years old. Now, he was not lame when they gave birth to him, but he became lame at 5. His leg was not crippled when they gave birth to him. So, lameness was an interruption of destiny. By his destiny, his legs were supposed to be standing.
Never seen her for Bible. And they show you. Sit down.
In his feet, he was 5 years old when tidings came of Saul and Jonathan out of Jezreel. And his nurse took him, the maid where they carry him for house. Nine carry him, say make he run. As the nurse was running to save his life, the Bible says she hit her leg on something. She fell. When she fell, the boy in the hand did not fall normal. The boy fell like this. The nurse took him up and fled. And it came to pass, as she made haste to flee, meaning as she was running, that she fell and became lame. And his name was Mephibosheth. So when they gave birth to him, he was not lame. He was lame because somebody was helping him and helped him into lameness. Some people help you and help you into sorrow. Your business is going well. Your uncle just call you, carry 200,000, give you, enter business. As you join them with your money, the money go collect all your money, go to Ram. They help you, but they help you into sorrow. Some people help you. They help you out of your destiny. The Bible said the blessings of the Lord make it rich and add it, not sorrow. Therefore, any blessing that should come to me should not put tears in my eyes. Hey, make I talk. There are some open doors that are open graves. You see them. You write them before you forget them. You see them, you think they are open doors. As you enter na grave, any blessing that will come to disguise your destiny, anybody that want to help you and help you into sorrow, I prophesy, they will not cross your path. If I hear your amen, they will not cross your path. If I hear your amen, they will not cross your path. Somebody shout.
So the original destiny of Ziba was not a crippled man. His original destiny was a full man. But because somebody was helping him, he became crippled. Some ladies that have HIV today, we are virgins. One trial because of school fees, they became carriers of HIV. Why? Somebody wanted to help you and helped you into debt. Be careful the kind of help that comes to you. Every smiling face is not a smiling heart. In the book of Experience, chapter 5, verse 2, it says that all that glitters are not God.
Close up.
In the book of Experience, I'll show you where it is. See me in the office later. Oh, is that here? Somebody say here. Say now so. Say confirm.
Confirm.
Shout fa.
Fa.
Say ya.
Ya.
Say ya, ya, ya.
Ya, 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 ya.
Yes. Tumia. Tumia. Now hear me. Can I talk? I missed you guys. They didn't want to leave me where I went to. I sneaked out of the hotel and bought, changed my ticket and came back. Or punish the devil. You, I'm not going to leave you again. Yeah, you have faith, Abi. Amen. Amen. No, don't worry. I'm here. Life. Even if I go to America on Friday, I'll come back on Wednesday. Say now, so. You'll buy me private jet to do that. Amen. Now, the original him was a prince. But the punctured him was a slave in low Daba. You know, the Bible says he was in his grandmother's house, in his maternal home, in low Daba. Low Daba is not the name of a place. Low Daba is the expression of where he was. Low Daba. He was not just low, he dabbed inside. Low what? Everybody who have dabbed inside your low,
I pull you out of that place.
Hey.
Somebody jump and say, I jump out of my pit.
I jump out of my pit.
Waiting. Look at this. Look at this. A prince was now a slave. Your life is not this thing you are seeing. There is a better you. How can you be begging for house rent till now? You never pay. It's not you. How can you be looking for school fees? You are borrowed. It's as if Buhari has collected all the money. It's not true. There is money in this country. You know, they see him. Someone was talking to me yesterday. He said, no dollar anywhere. No, that say shut up. There is dollar. He said, I'm telling you this. I opened my PGO. He said, I said, there's dollar. Cool down. There's dollar. In the midst of scarcity, some are in plenty. When men say there is a casting down,
I shall say there is a lifting up.
You know why? Because I'm not of this world. The world system cannot affect my pocket. Do you hear me? Make I talk. That is not you. The you in you, which makes you the you you are, is manifesting this night.
Uncle John, did they hear me? Is manifesting when
a man in the Bible. I'll continue this message next week. But let me say something and close. A man in the Bible. When the father and the mother gave birth to him, they called him Jacob. And Jacob means a deceiver, a photocopy, an intruder, a schemer.
Remind me another one.
A dribbler, an impostor.
Which one be trooper?
A duper. Uh-huh.
He said, trooper, say, I'll cover my mouth with the blood of Jesus.
Uzu, did you hear me? That the Bible said, from the moment he came out, his name began to affect him. Number one, one day, he said to his brother, he knew that the brother went out to go and hunt. And he got information through his brother's friends that day no meat. And remember, by that time, Esau was under his father's house and he has married two strange women. Oh, you never see her. Esau was already with two wives when he sold his birthright. So he was in the father's house, had two wives, coming back without meat. The wives were hungry. All pressure from the wives.
See, Bible. They work out for my body.
You don't hear me? Pressure from the wives. And when Jacob saw he was coming, he went and started cooking yam porridge. He bought the Rica tomato. Oh, you never see him for Bible. The Bible said the pottage was reddish in color. Now, the Rica now.
Scripture, it is sweet.
I preach from Mozambique, so I preach. The pastor come and say, Kai, you follow right this thing. I say, forget that. I say, come, forget that.
Am I communicating here?
So the red color attracted Esau. And he said, give me that I may eat and my wife's will eat. And he said, give me your birthright. You know what Esau answered? Of what use is the birthright if I die with hunger?
Hunger, not the key person. Am I communicating?
I stay 40 days without food. 40 days. Every year, I bring out 40 days without food. 40 good days. Just water for 40 days. And they carry and preach. Yes. You know the key. That is why they can kidnap a man, keep him for 7 days without food and release him. He will not die. Because hunger, not the key. How can Esau say, of what use is my birthright if I die of hunger? Pressure from the women. Strange women.
And Jacob said, he said, can I take?
He said, yes. Take. He took the birthright. But look at his schemer. The Bible says when he took the birthright, he gave him bread. He gave him water. He gave him cake. And he gave him wine. So Esau was busy eating appetizer, waiting for the main food. By the time he finished eating bread, his stomach was full. So he left the yam and went away. He didn't eat the yam again, but he has sold the birthright. He no chopper. So the Jacob was a schemer. The day the father wanted to bless them, he caught animal, took the skin, put on his body, schemer. And went and took Esau's perfume and spray. The father said, you smell sweet like the smell of my son and that of a good field. He said, yes, na me, Baba, na me.
Nami Baba.
He said, but this is the voice of Jacob. He said, touch and well. Pepe soup there your front, sir. Chopper. As soon as Isaac took the pepper soup and put in his mouth, he could not resist the taste. Because there was Ryko, there was no cube, there was every kind of Maggi inside. You know, Isaac came through pepper soup. It was when angels ate pepper soup that they prophesied that by this time next year, Isaac will be born. So Isaac came through pepper soup. So anytime pepper soup appear, he can't resist it. He ate and he took the blessing of Esau and gave Jacob. Schemer. Onye brain. His brother Esau began to pursue him. He ran to the house of his uncle Laban. Stayed there for 20 years. The day he wanted to leave, Laban said, you know, go. He said, I must go. He said, give me my wife and my children. I might go and stay in my own house. Laban said, before you go, make we, you know, go carry anything where you don't make for 20 years. From now, if this animal have dotted young ones, you carry them. While Laban knew that all his animals are plain, you can't be plain and born dotted. It's just like me and my wife, we are Nigerians, and my wife will go and born Oyibo. Jesus will weep now. It's not possible. Am I communicating? No, Holy Ghost, not there. Na midwa, no be Holy Ghost. Forget Holy Ghost. Am I talking to somebody here? So you deliver who you are like. That's why when you see my daughter, you don't need a prophet to tell you it's my picking. So Laban knew that those animals cannot produce dotted ones. He said, if they produce dotted ones, they are your own. When he left, you know what Joseph did? Schemer. He went and took a board, painted the board black, brought white paint, and did this pom 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 pom, and kept it in front of the animal. So as the animal is looking at the dotted board, they are delivering dotted young ones. Schemer. Yeah. So the day Laban came, he saw all the young ones we have dotted. He shouted, Chile came in, my wealth is gone. He said, now, when Laban was coming, Jacob saw him from outside, took away that board, threw it away. So when he came, he didn't know the secret. So he saw it, he said, okay, carry all the dotted. But from now, if they produce dotted, it's my own. If they produce plain, it's your own. Joseph sat here. When he left, Joseph took the board and painted it plain and kept it in front of the animal. As they were looking at the plain board, they were delivering plain ones. He used brain, took all the wealth of Laban. Laban became a poor man. When Laban saw that he has carried all the wealth, Laban was pursuing him to kill him. He also ran away. While he was running, he jammed a girl on his road. That girl was an Oyibo, an American citizen. And that time, in the run from Esau, in the run from Laban, in come jammed this American citizen. If now you wait, you go do. You go let them go. You go let them go. That was why when he saw the angel, he held the angel. He said, I can't leave you until you bless me. Citizen Biana. Am I preaching here? Are you enjoying God's word here? He held the angel. He said, bless me, angel. He said, get out. He said, I love you, angel. I want to marry. He said, get out. He said, you're an American, I can't leave you. I'm dying. The angel said, I'm going. He said, no, you can't go. The angel said, come on, shut up. He said, stop me. They begin fight. Now, listen. Remember, only Jacob was seeing the angel. All his boys, we are not seeing the angel. So they were seeing their master. Remember, the angel took away his dream. From that day, Jacob began to walk like this. Because he took away his rib, the bone here. It was already, they were fighting until morning was coming. The angel said, leave me to go. People will see me. He said, you cannot go anywhere until you bless me. He held the angel and go. He held it. He said, you must bless me. You must bless me. This is not the real me. This is not the real me. That is, something is in me that is telling me I am better than a deceiver. Something is telling me I am better than a liar. I cannot remain like this. Every day I am a beggar. Something is telling me I am better. I will not let you go unless you bless me. You know what the angel did? The angel said, to start with, waiting be your name. He said, my name, now Jacob. He said, that's your problem. From now, your name shall no longer be Jacob. Your name shall be Israel. What is Israel? Israel is two words put together. Israel. 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 Is real. You were fake, but now you are real.
He said you were a deceiver, but now you are real. You were a liar, but now you are real. You were a beggar, but now you are real. I see the real you coming out. 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 You don't serve a dead God. You serve a mighty God. He is the same yesterday. He is the same today. He is the same forever. When God says yes, no man can say no. When God opens the door, no man can close it. When God lifts you up, no man can bring you down. God is on your side. Power is on your side. Glory is on your side. Somebody say, I am real.
Stand on your feet. The real me.
Close up.
Israel. Israel. Israel means Israel. Is plus real is Israel. You were Jacob. You were a schemer, but now you are real. All those that could not do business with you because they were afraid of who you are, from now you are real.
Oh dear,
lift your two hands. One prayer and I close. Oh Lord, the real me. Hey, do you see yourself still where you don't want to steal? That's not you. Oh Lord, I won't smoke again. True to God, I will not smoke again. Tomorrow you still smoke. No, be you. The you in you never come out. This sin has been holding me. I try to break out of this sin. It's impossible. It is possible. To them that believe, the same, he gave power to become the sons of God. Before you begin to pray for the real you in your destiny, I want to pray for everyone here who wants to say, Lord Jesus, come into my heart. You are here, you want to say, Father, there is a particular life that is not me. I am married, but I sleep outside my home, it's not me. I have 4 children. My husband thinks all of them are his own. I know who has who. It's not me. Tired of this life. You want a change. You want to say, Father, bring me out of this shame and make me a better person. Please lift your hands, everybody. All eyes closed. Holy Ghost, I want to surrender my life to Jesus. I need a better life. Leave your seat and step out and let me pray for you quickly first. If you cannot give Jesus your life, forget about destiny correction. Because it is when he has your life that he can have the power to correct your destiny. That is it. Leave your seat and come. Say after me, say, Lord Jesus, come into my heart. Cancel my name from the book of death. Write my name in the book of life. Show me mercy. Take my life. Satan, listen. From today, I don't know you. I don't know your words. I know nothing about you. Jesus, I receive you. If I hear you say amen 3 times, God has received you. 2, 3. If I never say neighbor, those that are here say neighbor. Congratulations. You are born again.
You're born again.
Say 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 you are born again.
You are born again.
Amen. Now you are going to make sure you are here every Monday. Every Monday by 5. By 5 p.m. for brutal prayers. You need to grow your prayer life. And then you need to be followed up. So every Monday we'll have time to speak to them. And then we'll speak to you the word of God. Make you understand who you are. It's not a church service, it's a prayer gathering. You need it to grow. Every Monday by 5. And don't miss any Thursday service. So you can hear the word of God. That will be able to dismantle every shackle. Did you hear me? Grace is here. God is also here. Whatever you seek, you have found. The best thing to do is to be in Christ. Christ is the ultimate. Nothing works outside. Everything works here. Congratulations. Get back to your seat. Lift your 2 hands and let's close. Everybody. Lift your hands. Can we close? So let's pray that one prayer and begin to close right now. Please, nobody should step out. I'm sharing the grace in 3 minutes. It's just 9 o'clock. So 3 minutes, I share the grace. Alarms were supposed to be closing by 9 every day now. Am I right? Was it what we had in the workers' meeting? Eh? All right. So I'm closing right now. Lift your 2 hands. One prayer. Say Lord. Say Lord. Say Lord.
Lord.
Say Lord.
Lord.
Let me pray for you. Touch him. Let me pray for you. The day they gave birth to you. Put the mic in his mouth. The day they gave birth to you.
Yes, I'm hearing.
You came out. When you came and nurses felt children has finished, another one followed.
Yes, I'm a twin.
Are you twin?
His picture is with you.
Yes.
Bring his picture. Ijamina kume. Iku Jesus Christ. Look at the twin. Looks like him.
We look alike.
Alike.
No difference.
No difference. Victor.
Yes.
Is it his name?
Yes.
Are you Oliver?
Yes.
Wanko. Are you from Ebonyi State? Ishiago. Hear me. God has come. You know this guy has a call. Do you know him? You know him too well. Oh, you invited him. You're my member. Malitiaka. Ebababa Shata.
Celebration Television. That's...
Okay, you saw me on Celebration TV.
That's why I came on last Thursday.
You came last Thursday. How many of you watch me on Celebration TV here? Amen. If you have my TV in your house, every Tuesday by 10:30 and every Saturday by 9:30 in the evening. Tell everybody you know. It's an encounter. It's been changing lives. People, we had an outreach in Abuja last 2 weeks. It was brutal. I didn't do publicity. It was just the television publicity. The crowd was massive. Generals everywhere. I mean, generals. People were plenty. People are enjoying this thing. Take advantage of it. Tuesdays, 10:30 in the evening. Saturdays, 9:30. Where do you live? Live in Owerri? You came with him. Now, the Lord said to me, he said, everything that they have buried, because I see your family, nothing is working.
At all, at all.
Plenty children.
Yes, sir.
Your father married 10 wives.
Yes, sir. Yes. Yes.
Let there be no noise. You shouldn't be making noise. You should be clapping for the man. That was an asset. But he endangered destinies. Every member of the... Look at untimely death everywhere. People dying anyhow. Dying anyhow. Dying anyhow. God told me death will not stop.
Right on.
If you don't cut down that tree. There's a tree in your father's house. That tree is bad. Under that tree was where they decided everybody's destiny. The Lord said, cut it and receive life. Did you hear me? I'm going to explain to you what will happen as you cut it. So please make sure he sees me after service.
Okay, sir.
Now, and let me handle this matter. But I pray for you. The destiny that has been buried in your father's house, because you are here, both you and your brother, I revive your destinies. Wells, come! Come out! His wells. Yeah. Jesus' name. Congratulations. That prayer. Let's do that prayer and close. Mama, stop crying. God said, why are you crying? Say, how long will you cry? Say, don't cry again. I've seen your tears. And I've decided to wipe it away. It's gone. The tears are gone. The tears are gone. Lord, say, wipe these tears. Come. Lift your hands. He said, how long will these tears last? There's a connection between you and your grandmother. You know, when a grandmother is gone and the grandmother is still represented in the younger one. And he said, cut off that connection. Cut off. It up. Now, in Jesus' name, step out, step aside. Thank you, Lord.
This is my story.
This is my story. Raising myself. This is
my story.
This is
my story.
Raising
myself.
You are like Mephibosheth. You have a throne, but they don't want you on your throne. Am I speaking to you? Eh?
Yes.
Am I prophesying?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Have you seen me before, sir? Eh?
No.
Is today your first time?
Second time.
Or have we talked before?
No.
Now, I see a throne, and I see them pushing you out, and I see them taking over your throne, and I see you spending cash and nothing is working, and I see them opening a cellophane bag, and they wrote your name on it, and they said everything you've made in life you will sell and pour inside there, and nothing will work for you. Where do you live?
Louis Mbane for them.
You live on this street?
Yes.
Do you have a throne that they are dragging?
It's a sheep.
They are dragging it. They don't want you to take it. Come, let me give you.
Blessed assurance, Jesus
is mine.
Yale mem no tutu.
Our
glory divine, and of salvation,
what thanks of love.
Oga, I see a contract. I see a big contract. The contract I see is bigger than you. Can you do it?
Yes, I can.
No, you cannot. It's too big. Maybe I should give it to another person.
No.
I should give you. Huh? Where is that man? Come on. Okay, you are coming already. You don't want story. Sir, I close everything they have.
Nahula Hemja boy at
the
make I close now. Take! Power! Take! Power! I give you your seat now.
Give him a paper.
Give him a pen. Oga, the Lord said, I close the cellophane. Said, everything you've lost is coming back. Lift up your hands. From now till next week, Thursday, is how many days? How many days? 7 days. 7 days from now, I pray that thing they took you away from,
receive grace to take it back now. If I hear amen 3 times, you are receiving it back. 2, 3.
May I pray for you? 7 days from now, open those two hands and I close. The Lord says you bless a pastor. There's a pastor in this congregation. You're a village pastor. But you saw me
in somebody's house on television, you traced me to this place. You're here. Your name is Matthew. 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 Are you the person? Eh? Are you a pastor?
Yes, sir.
Eh? In a remote area.
It's true, sir.
In a village setting.
It's true, sir.
Yeah?
Yes, sir.
There's an allegation against you now. There's an allegation.
It's true, sir.
They gave you an allegation.
It's true, sir.
A lady entered your office, wanted to seduce you. You refused.
That is true.
She started shouting.
It's true, sir.
She broke out into shout, and your superiors don't want to hear you.
It's true, sir.
They don't want to hear from you.
That is true, sir.
Even your wedding that you are planning, they have cancelled it. Even the girl has left you and said, "I'm no more marrying." Her name is Norma.
Yes, sir. It's true, sir.
Ole,
God said you didn't do it. Come. You are faithful. You gave me one of your sticker. Eh? And since then, you are roaming about. The small church you are managing with, they took it away from you. Nobody, no good house in your father's house. You are the only one, even as a village pastor, their offering is plantain and vegetable. Yet, you are managing with it. That girl became wicked. Wicked. I curse her. See, okay, that's your sticker.
Who make it baby? Where comes all? Is it Kumembe? 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 Yes, sir.
Let this shame end. Stand up. You know what? Come. The church as a whole is suffering. Even your Gio doesn't have a car. Eh?
It's true, sir.
Now, you go back tomorrow.
Okay, sir.
Eh?
Okay, sir.
You go back tomorrow. When you're going back tomorrow, you're living with a car.
Amen!
Stand here. Stand here and face me.
Ah. Yemadu na pugi merem tole meremo. Ukemiri nebo. Sagibu.
When they want to kill you and finish you, and they see you with a car, he will ask you, how did this happen in your shape? You will tell him, a prophet told me, no worry.
He said, I didn't do it. I didn't do it. I didn't do it. When he sees your evidence, he will believe you. Chile kidding about way. Chile kidding about way. Original God to me. See, 8 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 8 o'clock.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Because God said, I've seen your faithfulness. He said he's giving him 50,000 tomorrow to fuel the car.
Jesus will
somehow. See, stand up from that keyboard and get out. You can't allow me to close this service. Stay there. Stop thanking me. Thank God who located you. Father. Visit that woman.
Amen.
Who brought this allegation.
Amen.
Ebrem ne Miriam. Because I see leprosy. I see her decay while she's alive.
Amen.
She wants to finish this. Your ministry is not in the village. You have a global ministry.
Amen.
But I said, start somewhere. I'll lift you.
Amen.
Lord, I configure the heavenlies.
Amen.
To favor him.
Amen.
The truth will come out. Grace. Jesus. Let me close. Lift up two hands. 25 people. How many people? How many people? Since December till now, I've not talked about seed on this.